I'll be demoing how to do custom background video effects in Teams. So first I'm going to switch to my calendar in Teams, and then I'm going to click join on this meeting. Now here's my video. Like if I click join now, turns out I'm in my daughter's playroom and there's a lot of stuff in here. Maybe I don't want everyone to see this. So I'm going to go to the dot 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 menu, and I'm going to say show background effects. Now first off, we can do the classic blur. Blur my background and I click preview. Now other people can't see this. You can see it turned off my video and it's blurred right there. And if I apply this, now it's going to push blur out. But here are some of these new backgrounds. Apartment looking place, I'm teaching my virtual classroom. Robots, lunar landing's pretty cool. I think this Minecraft here might be the most popular with the education crowd. Minecraft by day, and here's Minecraft by night. A little sci-fi background landscape. Now the most important thing is, how do you turn these off so you don't end up like the potato lady who couldn't figure out how to turn it off? Well, in the upper left right here, I'm gonna apply this. I'm back to my daughter's playroom. Now in the near future, you're gonna be able to upload your own images. That hasn't quite rolled out, but it's been announced, and you'll be able to upload custom images. So I wanna hang out in my daughter's ramen bowl. They like to hang out with her friends and doing ramen. If I wanna ride a wave, that's pretty cool. And if I want to be in the inclusive classroom, which is a great place to be, there's the inclusive classroom. So those are custom images that haven't quite rolled out yet. But right now you can apply a whole bunch, including Minecraft. So that's how to add custom backgrounds.